You keep quiet.
Good day, everybody.
Good morning.
Good morning, because it's already late.
These
we are now around
a.m.
Around what time is this?
1 a.m.
1 a.m. I'm here in the
Ecom,
Cross River State. Okay, Cross River State. I came here to deliver a snails of 960 snail. You can see see the AA, the Achatina marginata over there, and here are the AM, Achatina marginata. These are the AM, the AA, Achatina are the over there. You can see them. So that is a 368 AA. Then here are the rest AM to complete 960. Although we have not yet counted. So all these names came from Ilorin. So and some came from Ibadan. Because this my brother ordered for it yesterday. So then I'm unable to get to the amount he wants. I went to my friend in Ibadan to get it. And now I'm here in Ecom. So you can just examine the journey from Ilorin to Ibadan to Ecom. So if you are any other, if there is any other person in your area and or you yourself you want to order for it, don't hesitate to contact me. So I've been doing this business is more than 3 years now. Then I've been transacting with people and delivering their goods to them. So these are the snails. Let the camera show the snails at the head. These are the snails. You can see, I just brought them here now. 960 snail from Ilorin. I think some people know the species here. And if you don't know it, we have the AA over there and the AM here. You can see it. Then my brother, what do you have to say about my delivery?
Well, good morning, everybody. This is Mr. Yankee.
Yes. Some people did not know me as Yankee. I'm Abdurashid Temitope, to those who knows my name. So, but some people don't know as Yankee. Some is the one of my students that nicknamed me as Yankee. So, that's the my name for everybody.
This is Mr. Yankee. I came in contact with him on Monday precisely. We started talking. We needed to strike a balance on how I can get snails from him, knowing how the country looks like when you pay somebody money and the person just, you know what happened next. So I told him I'd love him to deliver before I pay. He said no, because so many people disappoint him. So just cut the story short, I have to pay him on Friday. I wired the money into his account on Friday, and today, that was Thursday. Wired the money Thursday in the morning, and Friday he entered Ecom from Ilorin. From Ilorin to Ecom is 14 hours drive. 14 hours. This guy used one day, a day. That Thursday I paid him, he used it to source 960 snails, and that same day he went to the park and he paid for 3 seats. He brought these snails with 3 heavy bags. Look at that. This is 1 bag, 2 bag, and the third one filled. He paid 3 seats, and as early as Friday morning they left the park. 14 good hours. And by 11:30, he was here in Ecom. 11:30 p.m. And now we are sorting the snails. So when somebody out there is telling you that he's doing a genuine business, pay money, you get your goods, it's not always easy. But if you really want to succeed in business, you need to take a risk. When you take risks, there's always a reward. I've taken risks before. I was beaten. I did not allow that one to keep me. Like this pen here, or this trench. I constructed it since November last year, and I paid somebody $300,000 to get the snails. Up to today, I've not seen the money. I've not seen my 300K, I've not seen the man. But I paid him just 2 days ago. 2 days, because today is Saturday, Thursday. And he delivered it within, it's not even up to 24 hours. I saw my snails. So, you guys can do business with him. I thought maybe he's a very fat man, fat at all. I didn't even know that he's, you know. You guys can do business with him, and I bet you, since he takes this seriously, he will not disappoint you guys. Thank you so much.
Thanks, sir.
And this is my face, the camera woman. So my snails are here, and I'm smiling already. It's time to do business.
A good woman. Right. Thank you, madam.
All right, thank you for calling me, Mr. Yankee.
Thank you.
All right.